when Sandy hit, there was a dam in Moonaki that broke. And a 3-foot wave of water, seawater, came rushing into the town. This house behind us was severely damaged, and so we're trying to put it back together.
On this unfamiliar road, and although this way...
Habitat for Humanity is an organization that basically goes out and helps people.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with...
The kids have been absolutely incredible. They came together as a team, they came out to Little Ferry, and they led the project to restore this woman's home.
It was just incredible to get an opportunity to see them actually putting their skills to work for Habitat for Humanity. Phenomenal day, beautiful opportunity for the kids to get out here and do some good for their communities.
What a great experience for the kids. They came down here, as always, and represent us well.
Really proud of them. They're just a great group. Dan, Paul, Diego, Chris, and Nick did a phenomenal job today, and again, we're really proud of them.
Bergen Tech kids have been great. It seems like a natural fit. They've been eager to learn, and we've got some pretty good work done.
See these kids take what they learned in the shop and apply it to the real world, and to come together as a team in the process has been absolutely magical.
The demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in life drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your